Okay, here we are. This is your before footage of my terrible room before I transform it. All the rooms are painted this color. This is Sherwin-Williams latte. Ceiling and walls. And I'm about to do something, hopefully, that will look really, really good. As you can see, this room is kind of trash, but this is where I film right now. Like, look how old these pictures are. This is from 2010. Anyway, so I'm gonna do one or two walls in this gray, almost black color. And then the other walls and ceiling will be this. It looks white, but it's actually cream. I got it to complement the trim in the doors. So it's just a junky mess right now. The cat still has cat food in here. I'm about to take that out. And soon, hopefully, it'll be beautiful. The paint job is complete. So here's what I've done. I have two black walls here, and then two white walls here. And I painted the ceiling white, which was by far the hardest part. Eventually, I want to have a beautiful black, I don't know, maybe black curtain. And I think I want a black bedspread on the bed, just so we have a whole monochromatic black and white theme. The edges aren't perfectly crisp, but it is satisfactory for me. The next step is going to be putting my posters on the wall, putting my treasures on this wall, getting my dolls out and putting them right here. I'm super excited. Okay, so the lighting is atrocious in here. Actually, it doesn't look too bad right now. So I wanted to show the final product of my painting. However, this is a rough draft of my room. So check out my black walls. I love them so much. I almost don't want to put anything over them. But I still have a really ugly bedspread. I just put this white blanket on top for now. I hung up my cotton wreath, focus here, that I bought a year ago, and I'm so glad I can finally put that up. And this is just kind of like a mini version of what I ultimately want this wall to be. I've got some gray curtains up here, which is fine with me. I got this awesome chest at the thrift store, and then I've got my living dead dolls all bunched together here. Eventually, I would like to get some sort of a shelf to go right here, and I can just place them all side by side. This is something I've been wanting to put up for a long time. I got this painting picture mobile, I don't know, from Earthbound. Anyway, oh yeah, my ceiling got painted. Everything's done. This is my room. I love it. This is my playroom. This is where I film. This is where I've been filming, you know? So I'm gonna put all my posters up here. That will be later. Okay, I hope this wasn't too boring. Bye.